guys, Gabby Kelly here, and I am Here we go with the young breakthrough talent, Sheamus. Barely had a cup of coffee here in WWE, yet he's already run roughshod over the men's roster.
Look at him, Cole. This man has the size and attitude of a champion. Sheamus has modeled himself after legendary Celtic warriors, such as Finn McCool, who would overcome every obstacle.
I think the only obstacle Sheamus has to worry about is getting a sunburn from the arena lights.
There's certainly a mythological feeling to his barbaric and vicious attacks in the ring.
And standing in the opposite corner is the Celtic warrior, who has no regard for his opponent or this.
Watch out! Through the air! And connects!
Just crashing down with high impact!
Sheamus, the Irish curse. How would you strategize for a battle against a physically imposing brawler like Sheamus?
Sheamus is a true powerhouse with very little in the way of finesse. So a smart opponent will focus on their technique and making high IQ choices inside the ring. The more technical you make this fight, the tougher it will be for the Celtic warrior.
Sheamus looked like he may have been the one to receive some lumps there.
Sheamus was clearly enjoying the fight when he landed that hit. Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
He knew that was coming. That kick, he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going. Endless blows.
Heading up, he's thinking back.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the top.
Return fire on the Celtic warrior.
Well-placed kick.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Two. Compromised position here. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Five, six.
Sheamus asking the WWE Universe, are you not entertained?
Ooh.
A loving blow to the chest.
Oh, and a stomp.
An elbow to disrupt that attack.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent. We could be moments away from Sheamus's doom.
Paying it right back with a reversal. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Guys, he put him away. That's a pretty big win.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The Celtic Warrior falls.
I think this loss will only cause that mean streak in Sheamus to grow.
The greatest of all time, John Cena, standing in. And as the official in this one.
For as much as you can't see him, Cena always manages to cast a wide shadow in a match like this. He's almost more of a distraction than anything else.
Yeah, but Corey, as an official, Cena would never do anything to intentionally derail a competitor or give one competitor an unfair advantage over the other. So as long as these superstars just focus on the match, Cena can focus on calling this one right down the middle.
Oh, and a reversal.
Nice. Connects on the kick.
Finn Balor loves to pick up the pace in a match like this. Corey,
flying.
Oh, big impact.
Go
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
To the sky. Tremendous drop kick.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. He catches Sango with a counter. He climbs into the ring.
Drop kick right to the patella.
Hoping to compromise that knee joint completely.
And the pressure of Sango continues to...
Here we go!
Body on body!
Wow. Long a time-honored tradition for a wrestler to compete in Japan. These superstars getting that opportunity tonight. Nice counter from Sanga.
And Sanga is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Time for Sanga to take advantage of a misstep and take command.
Great strength being shown here.
Ooh!
He can do it here. Gets the shoulder up.
And our referee watched that one closely.
That officiating is almost too good. In fact, I'd say it's suspiciously fair and balanced.
And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed.
Well, no, it's roll up!
Stops the ref count before two.
And give it to the referee. That was a standard pin count for sure.
Kept things above board there. Nothing exciting, just fair.
Oh my gosh, with one hand.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Cover! And he doesn't let the pin last long at all.
Finding the power to shake off the pin attempt.
The referee showing zero favoritism at that moment.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Even more precise offense from Finn there.
Uh-oh. He takes control. Clothesline!
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough!
Uh-oh. What are they gonna do here?
Oh, the cloverleaf!
Check out the torque on the back.
What
he needs to find an escape route.
Nice. Drop kick to the knee. Oh. A huge target on the knee after that.
And now, Sanga's being measured.
Finn Balor.
Full control here.
19-16.
And Sanga is out.
Makes the cover. Ah, finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor!
And it's a win here tonight for Finn Balor.
Some people might love how Cena called this match. Some people might hate it. But you can't deny he did his best given the circumstances.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to WrestleMania.
Nobody knew exactly what to expect on March 31st, 1985. The first WrestleMania set the stage for everything that was to follow.
All the way around the...
The clash between the Dragon and the Macho Man was a jaw-dropping battle between two of WWE's technical masters, an instant classic by all measures. But when the dust had settled and after the smoke had cleared, after Steamboat was carted off...
It felt like time stood still once the bell rang.
and Hogan and Andre approached each other in the center of the ring. It was finally here. The reason all these people were in the arena. The dominant three-year WWE champion.
And WrestleMania 3 ends with Real American blasting a Hulk Hogan
Thank you.
an arena left completely shocked as Ravishing Rick Rude pins the Ultimate Warrior to win the WWE Intercontinental Championship with a little... The sports entertainment world could only brace for impact as Savage and Hogan battled, and when it was over, a common WrestleMania sight was seen. Hulk Hogan celebrating in the... The sports entertainment world could only brace for impact.
Let's go. Welcome to Universe.
Most polarizing figures in WWE history, and it boils down to one thing: respect. Can Cena beat Reigns? Or is WWE truly the big dog's yard? Cena and Reigns will be talking about this match for the rest of their careers.
John Cena earned the name the franchise. He's one of the greatest in WWE history. But tonight, it's about one thing. Is he better than Roman Reigns? Every person in this building's on their feet for what we're about to witness, myself included.
Tossed into the corner.
Shifts it back onto him.
Uh-oh.
Turns that back on Cena.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh,
and a stomp to the gut, too.
Producing a trampling.
Look out!
Boom! Right to the face!
Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Cena having trouble getting his bearings.
Dropping the elbow.
Boom!
Strikes with a kick. Well scattered reversal there.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Still hard to predict how this match will shake out. Roman Reigns and John Cena have to be two of the toughest superstars in WWE. No matter what happens, both men just keep getting back up.
Yeah, no shortage of fighting spirit between Reigns and Cena. This is gonna come down to who wants it more. It's gonna take a monumental effort to take either man past his breaking point.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
He's struggling a bit here.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure.
Face buster plants him. Strong impact. Oh, the jaw getting rattled.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. And that failed to hit the mark. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top! Look out below!
Coming down on their opponent like a sack of bricks.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Just breaking down the opponent. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
And bit by bit, Reigns chipping away at the competition.
Superman punch!
And there's the cover!
Cena's still in it!
What do you have to do to put this Cena down.
Makes a cover.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
This is a battle of respect between two gladiators. John Cena has a look of total disbelief.
Roman Reigns just conquered one of the most dominant figures in sports entertainment history.
I'm not shy.
Incoming all the way to the outside.
Absolutely squashed their opponent there.